That amounts of problems, that obvious. However, we're the kids in high school who not only have our own problems, but also manage to deal with everyone else's at the same time. Being in a shelter taught me one thing I was never completely sure of. Everyone has his or her problems, but we're never alone. Now, who's up for something called a solution?